קודם בואו נדבר על סוריה, וברשותכם אנחנו נעשה את זה באנגלית כדי שאולי מישהו בעולם ישמע.
Right now in Halab, Syria, just an 8-hour drive from Tel Aviv, a genocide is taking place. You know what? Let me be more accurate. It is a holocaust. Yes, a holocaust. Maybe we don't want to hear about it or deal with it, that in the 21st century, in the age of social media, in a world where information can fit into the palm of your hand, in a world where you can see and hear the victims and their horror stories in real time, in this world, we are standing doing nothing while children are being slaughtered every single hour. Don't ask me who is right and who is wrong. Who are the good guys and who are the bad guys, because nobody knows. And frankly, it doesn't matter. What matters is that it's happening right now in front of our eyes. And nobody in France or in the